Hi, and thank you for tuning in. It's my first outdoor video in I don't even know how many months, probably since the winter in the mountains in Alberta. But it is just such a beautiful spring afternoon, and the gardeners at the building where I'm living have done just such a gorgeous job that I couldn't resist taking the camera outside and sharing this sunny, beautiful weather and the fountain that they've turned on for the season with you. So okay, it's been like 3 weeks since my last video, and it's been like 6 months since I promised to share some details about my personal life that I've never really gotten around to sharing. And I felt like it was about time to, quote, spill the beans, as one of you guys mentioned in the comments. And the reason I haven't gone openly and shared all about my relationship, the guy that I'm with since coming back to Canada and moving to Toronto, is that he's actually very notoriously shy. I wouldn't say shy, like he's an outgoing, vibrant, energetic, fun-loving kind of a person. But given my history on social media and the nature of a lot of the comments I get and the way that people have spoken to me, judged a lot of the decisions I've made, and we can even say like mean-spiritedly attacked like some of the things that I've done, and maybe for good reason, let's get to that later. He's a little reluctant to go too overboard and share too much about our time together. And I fully respect that. So yeah, the truth is the truth. I do have a boyfriend. I'm happily in that relationship. But I'm not really keen to share selfies on Instagram of the two of us together quite yet, or bring him into one of my videos quite yet. But when the time comes, I promise, you'll hear about it on this channel first. In the meantime, some big news in our personal life is that we have adopted two very sweet and beautiful cats from the Toronto Animal Services. They are absolutely adorable. We're treating them very nicely. They're 3 years old. Their previous owner had to give them up due to allergies, but we're happy to give them a very beautiful home here and, of course, all the nurturing and cuddles and love. So expect to see the odd random cat video on the channel. Also, and I guess this is why a lot of you would have clicked on this link, I have renamed my Etsy store. After a long time trying to debate like what to actually call it, deciding that my old spiritual name is no longer appropriate for a shop that has absolutely nothing to do with that path in life, I've gone with the name The Art of Gems. And why I've chosen this name is that every single gemstone available is a teeny tiny little work of art created by the ultimate artist, the one who has created everything. And these gems are what have inspired me from the time I was a little kid to get into jewelry. So the designs I make are always going to involve natural stones, natural gems, natural crystals. They're beautiful, they're inspiring, they're uplifting. And there's nothing like wearing a new piece of jewelry to make you yourself feel like a work of art. Am I right? Whether you're a guy or a girl, no matter how you identify, no matter what you think of life, there's nothing like having a shiny, natural, energetic piece of nature to feel like you are just in heaven, or like you're just like a queen or a king. So The Art of Gems is always going to be linked from the old link as well, like Etsy redirect. So if you've ever gone to my shop before or bought a piece before, if you've saved the URL, don't worry, that link will still work. But it will hereby and now from now on be etsy.com/shop/theartofgems. And to celebrate this new name, I've decided to do something that I have never done before in 4 years of having that shop on Etsy, and that is offer you guys a very special YouTube viewer discount of 10% off any purchase. So if you go to the shop, pick out anything that you like in it, type in the coupon code when you check out. It can be cheap, it can be expensive, it can be one item, it can be multiple items, totally up to you. But in the coupon code area, enter in The Art of Gems. And of course I'll put a link and I'll put something you can copy and paste in the video description below. But put that in, you'll get 10% off your entire purchase. I've never done this before because I believe that high quality items, handcrafted with love, you can't put a price on them. They shouldn't really go on sale because there's never anything wrong with them. But I mean, I'm feeling generous today. I'm excited. I'm ready for spring. And I want to pass on a little of that excitement. The last thing I want to say in this video, as we're getting into spring renewal and fountains bubbling like this, is that I truly am sorry to anybody I hurt in this path of self-discovery and spiritual discovery, and sometimes, quite frankly, confusion and delusion. I'm sorry for those people who got really attached to any of the identities that I've labeled myself with over the last few years. I'm sorry to the people who I've insulted blatantly and belligerently because I was absolutely convinced that what I believed or what was my opinion was the ultimate truth and the ultimate reality. Back in like December or January, when I had newly come back from India and was just kind of establishing myself once again in the Western world and in regular, ordinary day-to-day life, someone commented on one of my videos saying that an apology would be nice. The man described that as a Christian, he felt particularly offended by a lot of the things that I had said against the Bible, against Jesus, against God, because at the time I was convinced that the Hindu way, the Hindu lifestyle, was the only way, the only truth, the ultimate truth. And ironically, and I think this is probably the greatest irony you can imagine religiously, I had started talking as condescendingly and as mean-spiritedly as the Christian missionaries who kind of bully people in other cultures and assert that their way is the only way, in an effort to kind of get away from that pig-headed stubbornness. I had become that kind of a pig-headed stubborn person. And when I look back at that time in my life and think back to all the things I said, I just want you to know, I respect every single human being, every single personal decision, every path everyone chooses to take, whatever you believe in, whatever you do, whoever you worship, however you worship, whether it's Jesus, God, Allah, no matter which practice you follow, I fully stand by your right to follow that, and I fully believe that that is the right path for you. It'll take you exactly to the destination you want to go. And it's like a beautiful spring cleaning, kind of a release to let go of that stubbornness and that arrogance. And I just wish all of you the absolute best in this journey. And I hope that you'll take the time today to get outside and enjoy this beautiful weather too, because like I said, it really absolutely is gorgeous. And I think you'll enjoy it. So anyhow, if you have any questions, any comments about what I've shared just now, please do feel free to leave a comment below and I'll get back to you as quickly as I can. Last thing I want to share with you is the newest piece I made using Labradorite, Amethyst, and Iolite tassel drops here. These are my new absolute favorite earrings. The way the Labradorite radiates truly is magical. It has so many different colors in it, so many different dimensions to that stone. And if you'd like a piece like these, or if you'd like a piece with that Labradorite, send me a message. I'm always open to do custom work. And with that, I'm going to head to the grocery store and do some shopping and cook up a nice vegan dinner. And like I promised a long time ago, I am going to get to it in this channel where I start sharing some vegan recipes, what I eat in a day, apartment tours. Don't worry, all that's coming. I'm just kind of taking my time and doing things slowly this time around. But thanks for tuning in. Love you as always. All right. Bye for now.